Oh, hey, friends, it's me. It's Irv Schmidlap. Yeah, hey, I'm back in town. You may remember me from the 1990s. Yeah, well, I'm doing mediations now, and you're probably wondering by yourself, you know, hey, why use this guy? Like, not use Herb Hoffman or that Kaplan guy? Well, I've been through the legal system too, you know? And you may remember some of my big businesses from the 1990s, like that service of process business I had.
Friends, if you've got a problem with service in your law firm, stick with us, Herb Schmidlap Service. We'll come out, we'll serve anybody, any place, $9.95. That's right. Get there tomorrow, anytime. 1-800-BREAK-LEGS. That's 1-800-BREAK-LEGS. We specialize in coercive serving. Right, guys?
Right.
All right.
Oh, that other business I had in the 90s, the Appearances Are Us, where, you know, helping lawyers make their appearances all over the place.
Hey, so see what I mean? Why hire associates and all our overhead when you can get one of these babies for $19.95? So call me, Herb Schmidlap, and Appearances Are Us. That's 1-800-DOUBLE-BILL. 1-800-DOUBLE-BILL.
And I've been involved in all facets of the legal system. All facets of the legal system. You know, like back in the 90s, I had that witness protection and production program. You want to check it out? It's beautiful.
So what? Hey, you got a bunch of clients and a bunch of bums? Don't worry about it. Give me a call. I'm Herb Schmidlap. 1995. We can have priests. We can have nuns. We got anything you want. Schmidlap Productions. Give me a call. All right.
Hey, so give me a call. It's Irv at the Schmidlap Mediation Services. Or you shoot me an email, irv@sdprobation.gov. And hey, I'll work at any offices around the town and I'll pass the savings on to you, you know what I mean? Schmidlap Mediation, right up your alley.
It goes back to Dan Broderick, a gentleman who I thought of as one of the most first-class professionals I ever dealt with. I did some medical defense work. He, of course, was on the plaintiff's side, and it was a pleasure to have to deal with him. Alan is the very same type of guy. He has all of the integrity and competence you want in a true professional, and that's what he is.
This is one of the finest human beings that I have ever encountered in a relatively long life. And so I want to compliment him on getting this award. And I was blessed to work with this man for all those years in this law firm as a human being, even more than him being a great lawyer.
When Alan first showed up at the law firm, we knew immediately we had something special because he had that uncanny ability to just figure out what had to be done, and then he just do it, and he did it exceptionally well.
He is courteous. He is a gentleman. I don't know of anyone that has ever upset at Alan, at least for any length of time. He is just the perfect exemplified being for the professionalism integrity that this award exemplifies.
He is civil with each and every one of the legal community participants and his clients, and he really cares about the law and how it is perceived in the greater community, which is an important aspect of the award as well.
Nobody prepares harder than Alan Brubaker, and he knows his case backwards and forwards. It makes all the difference in the world.
Alan is an excellent choice for the Broderick Award because not only is he an excellent attorney, but he practices by the golden rule. He treats other lawyers as he would like them to treat him.
Alan has an ability to relate to all people in a way that makes them feel like he's automatically their friend.
He has that unique balance, and I don't know if I've met anyone else who exceeds this, with intelligence, zealous advocacy, and at the same time, he is a consummate professional.
I was thrilled when it came Alan's turn to be selected.
He's just one of those people who, you know, with his evident intelligence, with his demeanor, with the way he presents himself, just inspires confidence and inspires trust.
I think it's his intellect, his ability to tell a story and to project himself well to the trier of fact, and he has just a terrific speaking voice.
He gets everybody to like him, everybody to believe him, and it's been effective for him in every case that he's ever handled.
How I came to know Alan Brubaker, 1975. We had five lawyers in the law firm. Don't remember anything about the interview of substance, and the CV wasn't all that impressive either, I don't think, or I don't recall. But he was shorter than I was by several inches. It was a slam dunk. Hired him, best thing we could have ever done. I lost my inferiority complex, and we got a grand, grand lawyer.
Alan's able to communicate with them in a very meaningful way. They like it, they appreciate it, they appreciate that he's being straightforward with them, and I think the results show.
He is an advocate for his clients, which is important, but he is able to do it in a very professional manner, which people throughout our community really respect.
Alan is one of a kind. When you meet him, you'll never forget him, and you'll never meet another person who's like him.
Alan's a good guy. And he never forgets that he is just that, a good guy. He never tries to be more than what he is, but what he is plays well with good people because he's one.
When you receive this award, you're at the top of the bar. That's all there is to it.
From the minute I met him, I knew he was someone I wanted to know. I knew he was someone I wanted as a mentor and I knew I could learn a lot from him.
Behind every successful man, you're probably going to find a strong and equally successful woman, and that's certainly true in Alan's case. I've known his lovely wife, Susie, for as long as I've known Alan, and everyone who knows her knows that she's the wind beneath his wings, and she's a great contributor to his success. And it's, Alan's lucky enough to have not just Susie, he's got two strong, successful daughters, Allie and Katie. So the three of them I know are very, very proud of Alan.
We're very proud of Alan tonight, the girls and myself. Well-deserved, hard-working, great career. We couldn't be more happy than to celebrate with you tonight.